Here's the integration by parts formula, and we're showing the derivation of it, and you need to know that for a test. So u and v are functions of x, and here you have a product that you're taking and taking the derivative of that using the product rule. There's your product rule. Then you're going to integrate both sides, finding antiderivative of both sides, like that. Then you're going to say that the integral, the antiderivative of uv derivative is just uv, and this side stayed the way it was. Then you take a couple of steps of algebra, move things around from side to side, turn it around, and you get the formula. You may see it in certain circumstances or hear of it as u dv is equal to uv minus integral of v du. And that's like a slang version of the writing of the formula, and that comes from this and this, implying this. Okay, so know the five steps for a test.